Luke is 16, born in Vienna, coached by Lorenzo Magri and choreographed by Benoit Rochot. Skating the Free program to What a Wonderful World.
I see trees of green in red rose. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Hey. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, bright and blessed day. Dark, sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh, the colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, they're also
Maierhofer.
Lord, I'm gonna get so hot tonight.
Well, I talked a little bit about Luke's calm approach yesterday, and he had the same thing. The music allows him in the beginning of the program to remain in control and calm and not rush things. And he accomplished a lot of good skills. As the pace picked up the second half, that's when things started to unravel a little bit. There's the triple Lutz. Triple Tolu. Good save because he has a little bit of a lean on the Lutz, but made it all work. There's another triple Lutz coming up right after that on a lean, but hung on. Just stayed patient. It's over top of his foot. Triple loop. A little bit of a turn. turn out, right into a double toe loop. Quite tall. And long limbs to control. There's the single loop. This was in the fast-paced portion of the program. We just didn't keep the same control. Certainly a nice start to the program. Lost control in some of the elements. Let's take a look at the free program. 111.02. He thought, okay, that's okay. Those misses. He's third in the free program so far. He had a good start. And a total competition score of 173.74. Luke is currently overall in the competition so far in third. Six more skaters.